Hi folks, we're down the unit again. We're just doing the finishing touches before we spray the Trans Am. See you in a minute. Right, it's a little bit noisy in here at the moment. As you can probably hear, we've got the fan running. We're just doing the final bits of rubbing down to the Trans Am. Let's go have a look around it. Right, so as you can see now, it's all masked up, ready to go. We've just got to go around it one more time, just have a final blow off, which we've just done actually. And we're just gonna then go over it with the wax and grease remover, and then obviously try and get some paint on. So it's been a while doing this. So yeah, we're just gonna carry on, wipe it all down, and then we'll get some coverage on it. See you in a minute. Okay, that's the car waxed and greased down. Everything's been tack rag clean. Jimmy's just mixing the paint up now, so we're getting rid of the spray. So let's get on with it. There you go, first coat of paint on the Trans Am. Gonna let that tack off for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then it'll be time for the next coat as well. And, oh, how many coats, Jimmy? It's gonna have three coats anyway, so we've got still lots of painting to do, as you know, and we'll catch you a bit further down the line. Right, there we go, just had its second coat now. Still tacking off, and in another 10 minutes, it'll have its third and final coat. See you in a minute. There we go, three coats now on the Trans. Oh, it's a bit quieter now. Three coats on the Trans Am now. We're gonna leave it there now. It's about 7:30 at night, and this is gonna obviously stay like this and now tack off overnight. And it should be ready for tomorrow for us to take the paper off. So we do that tomorrow. So anyway, you'll see the reveal at the end of the next video probably. Don't know when that's gonna be yet, because I've got some other little projects to get going now. As you know, the Piaggio moped is now gone. My brother's got that, it done 20 miles no problem yesterday when I delivered it to him, and he's well happy with it. He's been buzzing about on it today. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out our other videos in our playlist, where we've got other stuff we restore and we do up and we play about with, as well as our vlogs, and there's a few cooking videos there as well. And do check out our other channel, Retro Hacks. During the last few months, eBay's changed its monetization policy, and my Retro Hacks channel didn't actually get enough. I think it was annual viewers. I've got over 1,000 subscribers on that channel, and I think you need 40 hours of viewing in the past year, which obviously I didn't meet that criteria. So it'd just be nice if you could watch a few of them videos, and also pop over there and subscribe as well. Anyway, thanks very much. You'll see a link at the end of the video there on the end screen annotations when the titles come up, and you can either click on the subscribe for this channel, or you can click on the subscribe for me Retro Hacks channel. If not, I'll leave the links in the description below the video. Thanks very much, hope you've enjoyed this one, and see you in the next video. And until then, bye for now.